Now, we come to one of my favorite details. It can be used as a table light, but in fact, it is the round display. And it's typical for a Mini, except this time, we have placed it in the center of the Urbanaut rather than in the center of the dashboard. And this makes the display visible from every position. You could say it's the soul of the Mini. And as you can clearly see, it was our priority that technology is nearly invisible in the interior. No switches, no buttons, making room for a naturally relaxing space. The keyword here is digital detox. All information layers, apart from the round instrument, are hidden behind textiles. Take the loop. It can play various animations, generating suitable moods in the cozy corner. Or have a look at the dashboard where you normally expect an instrument cluster. The information layer behind the textile provides route instructions and indicates obstacles ahead. Now let's take a look at the exterior. The exterior of the Urbanaut should be recognizable as a Mini on the first read. The wheels straight in the outer corners, short overhangs and gently convex surfaces. And of course, we wanted to establish new design elements. We came up with a purist and understated monovolume design. It ensures maximum utilization of space with a minimal footprint. And that is our mindset of creative use of space. In the front, we also interpreted Mini design icons in new ways. At first glance, there are no headlights. They're only seen when activated, fully hidden under the milled aluminum structure. The grille is closed now and has an octagonal shape. With its built-in sensors, it turns into an intelligent panel. Thanks to its convex surfaces, the rear of the Urbanaut is instantly visible as a Mini 2. Let's talk about the exterior color. The surfaces of the exterior set the ideal stage for the color scheme. The silk-made exterior shade of our paint, which we call Zero Gravity, transitions from metallic green with blue flip effect to a subtle gray. And even the windows show a pattern in the color, fading from the bottom to the top. And that creates the visual impression that the body and the greenhouse become a single unit. Let me show you some beautiful little objects, the Mini Charms. You can collect and change them. They're on display behind glass on the C-pillar as an homage to the badges and pins that people used to collect as souvenirs of places or festivals or other events. Now we turn to the wheels, my personal highlight of the exterior. The styling is inspired by skateboards, finished in a nice shade, which we call Ocean Wave. And at second glance, you'll notice the Union Jack pattern, a clear tribute to our heritage. The tires flow into the rims as we wanted the wheels to be perceived as a whole. They're also backlit, giving them an additional dimension. Together with the front and the rear lights, we achieved a 360-degree light communication with the surroundings. And each Mini moment is underlined by a distinct animation. Let's move on to the doors. The door. The Mini Vision Urbanaut can be accessed via one single large sliding door on the passenger side. We developed a smart slide, ideal for urban conditions where space is limited. And as a little nice extra, the space is large enough to comfortably just sit on the floor of the Urbanaut to hang out. I almost forgot about the other large opening, the exceptional windscreen. Opening the windscreen creates a wonderful sense of space. As I unwind on the daybed, I'm in direct contact with my surroundings. We call it the street balcony. Well, this is it, the Mini Vision Urbanaut. To design a vision like this is only possible with the collaboration of a fantastic team of creative minds. And I'm really happy to have such a team. Thank you very much. If you would like to know more, watch the unveiling and the making of the Mini Vision Urbanaut. Thank you very much and see you. Bye-bye.